Let's do the next question based on simplification only. Here we have this expression whole having some brackets also. So for simplification, we are going to remove the brackets first. And because we have the line bracket, we will target the line bracket at first. So let us start. We have 8 minus 2 as it is, a minus 3b minus 5. 4a. Now you are going to remove this bracket. That means once you open it, the sign gets multiplied with each term. So we have minus b minus minus plus 6. And that's it. So now in the next step, we are going to remove the round brackets because it cannot be solved any further. So we have 3b minus 5 fours are 20a minus minus plus 5b. And minus plus minus 5 6 are 30. So we have got rid of the round brackets also. If we possible, we can simplify this further. So let us do that. Minus 2 a minus 3b plus 5b makes 8b minus 20 a minus 30. So that was the simplification part. Now we are going to open the bracket, the curly bracket rather, 8b minus minus plus 20a minus minus plus 30. What's the next step? The next step is to simplify this if possible. Yes, we can simplify it. What is a plus 20a? That is 21a minus 8b plus 30. So we get 8 minus 2 into 21a. That becomes 42a minus minus plus 2 into 8b. 2 8s are 16b. Minus plus minus 2 into 30, 60. So, do we have any like terms? These are unlike terms, but we can simplify plus 8 and minus 60. So, we get minus 42a plus 16b minus 60 plus 8. You can just group the like terms together. So, once you subtract, you would get minus 42a plus 16b minus, this would give you 2. And 5, that is minus 52. So this remains the answer for this simplification.